Hello everyone, you are watching Top 10 and welcome back to another episode. In this video, we will talk about top 10 facts about the iconic rapper Eminem. Born on October 17, 1972 as Marshall Bruce Mathers III, the rapper more commonly known as Eminem is one of the most successful musical artists of his generation. In addition to his legendary rapping career, Eminem has also enjoyed success on the movie screen and as a record producer. Here are 10 facts that you may not know about this iconic modern musician. But before we move on, please don't forget to subscribe our channel and do press the bell icon to get notifications about our upcoming videos. Fact number 10. Making payments. Eminem was still making payments on his trailer home when the Slim Shady LP dropped. Yes, he was struggling at the time, but fortunately he is not anymore. Fact number 9. Writing a hook. Eminem wrote the hook for Just Lose It in 30 seconds. Yes, 30 seconds for that epic hook. He is a musical genius. Fact number 8. Is Eminem a liar? Eminem lied to his ex-wife Kim and said he was taking Hailey to Chuck E. Cheese, but in fact he wanted to record her part of the song 97 Bonnie and Clyde. We are so glad he lied that one time. Fact number 7. His mother sued his school. His mother sued his school in 1982 over the bullying Eminem received from D'Angelo Bailey, the same bully he rapped about on Brain Damage. D'Angelo Bailey, who was working as a janitor, sued Eminem for $1 million, claiming that Brain Damage hurt his reputation, though Eminem became successful. Fact number 6. He became father at age 23. Eminem became father for the first time at age 23 when his girlfriend, now ex-wife, Kimberly Scott gave birth to their daughter, Hailey Jade Mathers, on December 25, 1995, and he is apparently a great father. Fact number 5. His initials. The name Eminem came from his initials, M for Marshall and M for Mathers, Eminem. Now you know. Fact number 4. Custody of his daughter. His wife Kimberly Mathers was granted physical custody of their 5-year-old daughter, continued financial support, a personal driver, and reinstatement of her credit cards. Fact number 3. Academy Award winner. On March 23, 2003, his song Lose Yourself from the film 8 Mile, which was released on 2002, became the first rap song to win an Academy Award. He was not in attendance and one of the song's co-writers, Luis Resto, accepted the Oscar on his behalf. Yes, Eminem is an Academy Award winner. Fact number 2. Only white person. Eminem is the only white person to ever be on the cover of the Source and XXL magazines. Fact number 1. Rock bottom. To help support his mother, young Marshall worked as a short order cook at a Michigan family restaurant called Gilbert's Lodge, making a mere $5.5 an hour. 5 days before Christmas and soon after releasing Infinite in 1996, he was fired from the restaurant. It also happened to be his daughter's birthday. He wrote Rock Bottom right after that. So here were the top 10 facts about Eminem. I hope you liked this video. If you do, don't forget to appreciate us by pressing the like and subscribe buttons.